Okay. We're gonna try a little variation, and that is put a skateboard base up on the ball and try riding that. Okay, 1 minute. I'll get the skateboard base. Okay. Gotta be committed to this. So you could act like you're riding a wave here, actually. You can break yourself a little if you go on the back or the front of the skateboard. It stops the wobble, and it goes onto the tire like that. So, whoa. And then, of course, I didn't do the wipeout. Didn't have my wrist guard, so. There's a good one. Very nice. Not quite as difficult as standing on the ball.